Sea ice set records in 2012. Arctic summer sea ice reached a record low in the satellite era since 1979, while Antarctic sea ice reached a record high in the winter months. It's the Arctic sea ice levels, though, that have a bigger impact on the climate, because the lack of sea ice means a lot more open blue water to absorb heat and drive change in the global climate. Global sea level reached its highest level in the satellite era since 1993, which isn't a long period of record, but we know that sea level has been rising for the past century or so, so it's a sign that the sea level is continuing to rise on a longer scale. This means that coastal communities are just a little bit more vulnerable to storm surge and to saltwater intrusion into local freshwater aquifers. Another key finding in this report is the amount of greenhouse gases that humans pumped into the atmosphere through burning fossil fuels and other activities. Some 9 billion tons of carbon were pumped into the air in 2011, and they believe that 2012 will be even higher. These are all-time records, and these are contributing to the total amount of greenhouse gases in the atmosphere, which have also reached record highs.